punch to action mark.
Again.
Punctuation. Punctuation mark.
Again.
What? Punctuation.
Not punch. Punctuation.
Okay.
Do not move your table.
What punctuation mark do we use after directive sentence?
Again,
after the declarative sentence.
Okay. What is a declarative sentence? What is again an interrogative sentence?
Ganun.
A sentence that? A question. Okay. Interrogative sentence is like a question
mark.
No, it ended with a question mark. Tama? Sige. What about a declarative sentence?
Declarative.
Yes. How do we end a declarative sentence? What's that?
With a question mark.
Again? With a question mark again?
Dot.
A dot. A period.
A period.
Because when you say declarative, it declares. It just gives us a statement.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? An interrogative sentence asked as a question. Can you follow? Huh?
B.
Okay. Answer is B. How about number 3? Which
of the following is an imperative sentence?
Oh, what is an imperative sentence?
Turn off the
Do you have an idea what an imperative sentence is? Hey. I'm asking you.
How sinisigaw?
Exclamation yun. That is an exclamatory sentence. When you say imperative sentence, command. Okay? Command or request or utos. Read letter A.
Turn off the Hey You Kate.
Ano Hey You Kate? Faucet
after using.
Again,
turn off the faucet after using.
What is a faucet?
Like Biblia.
Bombilla?
Gripo.
Turn off the faucet after using. Next, letter B.
How old are you?
How old are you? Letter C.
Amazing costume.
Costumes.
Costumes.
Letter D.
Mother cooks food for us.
Oh. Which is the imperative sentence? Letter A. Let's go to number 4. Which
sentence expresses a strong emotion? Get one whole sheet of paper. Who is your teacher? What a mess! D.
Mm-hmm. How about that D?
We attend the flag ceremony.
Do you think it indicates a strong emotion?
No.
Bakit may feelings pa yung ano mo? So, which is the answer?
C.
Ulitin mo yung letter C.
What a mess!
Okay. So, there is an exclamation. How do you call the last symbol? The symbol at the end? Exclamation mark.
exclamation mark.
Again?
Exclamation mark.
Okay. So you write it down. Write it down. How about number five?
Write an interrogative sentence about
Again? Again? Write?
Write an interrogative sentence about the statement below.
So you're going to make a
sentence.
Sentence, yes, sentence. A question. Kasi interrogative, di ba? Tama?
Question.
Ha?
Wala. Marissa dreamed to become a teacher someday.
Again, may mali.
Marissa. Below. Marissa dreams to become a teacher someday.
How are you going to make that or transform that into an interrogative sentence? How?
I'm gonna become...
Yung statement na yan, hindi ikaw.
You're gonna become...
No, you're not. You're gonna become... Interrogative?
Anong become?
Nagko-question ka. Marissa dreams to become a teacher someday.
Are you gonna become teacher? A teacher?
Mm-hmm.
Someday? Come back.
Does Marissa
become a teacher?
Want to become
a teacher someday?
Oh, yun. Write it down.